late 90s probably, there was something called as the first sting operation per se, if I remember, to my knowledge, was Operation West End. That something happened way back. And that actually threw open the whole idea about privacy in public life. Now, there are various connotations of privacy. Privacy, as you see on your laptops, and whether that data that you're using is being accessed backend. Privacy that you see in terms of your personal lives being shown up at times through citizen journalists. But that Operation West End, which actually saw politicians exchanging words of note under sting operation, I think that 1999, and that was really exciting. For me as a viewer, I was in college. I don't know where you were. You must be somewhere in kindergarten or around. Yeah, or a little bit ahead probably. But that was the time when actually it became a TRP subject overnight. Tehelka, which actually was the agency which started all this, suddenly became a household name. People wanted to know more. People wanted to see more dirt. People wanted to see what was happening behind the scenes. What was the moolah? I think that's exciting, you know, watching it, knowing what's going behind the scenes. The question is, from then on till now, we've actually come quite far. And today, what you're viewing on your smartphones becomes the moolah for the ad agency which is working on the background on online media to actually sell you stuff or give you better preferences and know how you'll be consuming.